The remote, dry forests in northeastern Brazil are home to perhaps the most spectacular macaws of all, the hyacinths. More than 3 feet long, they are not only the biggest of all parrots, but the world's most specialized nutcracker. Hyacinths feed exclusively on palm nuts. The golf ball-sized nuts are like mini coconuts. We'd need a sledgehammer to open them, but the hyacinth makes it look easy. 30% of its muscles are in its head. The birds thrive on the oily coconut-like flesh and drink the milk inside. From its specialized beak to its diet, everything about the hyacinth is designed for life in this forest.